Roll camera, action.
Hi everybody, it's Barbara Oleska, your favorite realtor. I hope you're having time to have some fun and enjoy the summer. I finally got to go to the beach this weekend, so that was really nice for me. And while we're out really trying to stay light, have fun, these are difficult times. And your income may have been affected by the pandemic, and you may find that you're having difficulty paying your mortgage. You're not alone. And I wanted to let you know about four different options that you have if you're in this situation. It is always better to know early what you can do rather than scrambling later. So the first option is you can call your bank, let them know you're having difficulty paying your mortgage through no fault of your own related to the pandemic, and ask for a forbearance, where they will allow you not to make payments for up to 12 months. You need to understand, though, that after the time period they give you, you'll have to pay back those months that you didn't pay. If you're not able to do that, you'll go into list pendants, which is a stage of foreclosure. And so if you know that you're not going to have a job or additional funds, then this is not a good choice. The second one is you can call and ask if the bank will give you a deferment. That's where they will postpone your payments for 3 to 6 months and then wrap it into your mortgage. Not many banks are doing this. I'm not even sure I know of one, but you can always ask yours. A third option is to refinance your home. As you know, interest rates are extremely low right now, and this way you could lower your interest rate and take advantage of a lower payment. If you're not currently employed, this option won't work. The fourth option is to cash out your equity, to sell your home now, pay your bills, and find somewhere less expensive to move. Right now is a great time to do it. There is high demand in the market from buyers. Homes priced correctly between $300,000 and $600,000 are selling very rapidly. We just had a listing the first weekend. We had 15 showings. We had 3 offers, and actually got a little bit more over asking price. So if there's anything I can help you with, if you'd like to talk about selling your home now, or any advice I can give you, please reach out to me. I'm always here and very happy to help. I'm at 561-325-1535. Stay well, stay happy, and I'm here if you need me. Bye-bye.